buildings look like they're closed. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
Bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming!
This has been ripped apart.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez.
Get off.
What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of.
Easy sound. Like that?
Like that. If you look looking, you gotta hide. That's how I spot you.
Shit!
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Yourself up.
I appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go. Okay. Let's go.
Shit! Go, go, go!
Yeah.
Over through here.
I think that's it.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from you.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. test go.
All right, hold on. See? Doing all right?
Whoa.
Down we go.
And let's get to it.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
You're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. I'm really good when I say it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to make some drop off. Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you. out of this. Come on. All right, come on.
We made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
That's pretty good.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Here we go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. All right. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out good. I'm just saying. On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this
military boarding school. You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I was infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and what's that?
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
All right, watch your head. Sorry, no, no, no. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Tess. Tess? Shit.
Girl!
Shit!
Please, no!
Hurt! No!
Get back!
Good timing.
Still that close.
Oh, shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
It's fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine. Okay. It has to be.
There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that-
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!
I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die!
Stop! You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Good job, man.
You.
Take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, go check over there.
Where is this guy?
Keep your head down.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
The servant found the last two.
I heard one of them was a key.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. After today, it's all fireflies, so it should be behind us.
Hey, none of that, brother.
Now clear!
No!
The fuck is this rat? Well?
Nothing. How about you?
Same. Shit. Let's keep looking.
I'll search out here. Go check down there.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty.
I'm searching out here. Check over there. Where the hell is this fucker?
I'm gonna find you. We'll figure something out.
Thank you.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.